that's a good point, right? In honor of Black History Month, right? Turn up, celebrate the right way. Feel free, you know. Yeah. So you can tell everybody Black History Month, your teacher, yeah. Y'all can start talking about it, you know what I'm saying? 1738, okay, I'm ready. We're gonna help somebody today. Cause somebody got like a white supremacy slave mentality going on. And they gonna look at this. Look at this. Black History Month. Catch it to the madness. Oh my God. Man, I'm feeling like I should. You'll never hear the song the same way again. You ready? Jersey! Oh my God.
What?
Oh my God. What, the snow gonna stop for you? Yeah. Mic on. Now my brother's my sons. Ew. Now my daughter's my sister. And for them I ride. And when the truth comes out, suicide. Right? Bars, right? Sex with his moms and all that, right? Right? Ratchet verse classic. Let's go, man. You don't got 50 minutes. Let's go. That's the story. That's the story I told you right there. That's what that is. Okay? I'm going to pop my pops. He killed his father. He had sex with his mother. He had four kids with his mother, and when his mom found out she was having sex and had married her son, she committed suicide, and he gouged his eye, he gouged his eye out. But this is a classic. This should be studied, and we should sip tea, and we should talk about it. But don't play this. Nobody died. Okay, okay, you're gonna help somebody, because somebody, as soon as the beat come on, how he going, right? But they'll sit in class all day. Mosaics. The depth of mosaics. This is classic literature. But this is magic. I can't catch that. What's wrong with you, man? Who got you programmed? We're going to scrub some hard wire in a day. I can't waste time. Somebody got to tell me the difference. Somebody got to break down the difference. Because I don't know if I told you. I got a degree in liberal arts. So I sat up under and heard it all day. And the only thing I kept thinking was, what's the difference? This is the sickest I've ever heard in my life. There's no rap song that tops Oedipus. Nothing. You killed your father, had sex with your mother, and gouged your own eyes out. But two live crew, man, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, right? Because if you don't, then you're going to look at Fetty Wap like something wrong, and you're going to look at Oedipus like a hero. So let's get into it, right? Let's go. Trap queen versus drama queen. So here we have cooperative economics, right? You're making money together, you're in the trap, right? Mm. Positive pay, right? Juice and stove, right? Okay. Black male, female support and loyalty. Never letting go, right? Okay. You got business ownership. Now go work with a man, get me a good job on them, get this green, get a good job on day. No, I'm doing myself, right? Right? Owning control, right? Over here, murdered his father, got fratricide, married his mother, got incest, right. Gavin and I have started self-mutilation, right? Right. But you heard the beat. And somewhere in your mind, you judged it differently than you ever judged that. And I'm not going to just put all the COINTELPRO, because you're going to be all like this. You're hardwired. Your program is not accepted, right? Truth comes, we can't hear it. We've been programmed to fear, as Lauren said, right?